When your donors establish their first endowment fund, it's really important to take that opportunity to continue that relationship and educate them further on what that means. Just because they made that gift doesn't necessarily mean that they understand all the ins and outs of that process and how it's ultimately going to impact what they dedicated to in their gift agreement and the beneficiaries that they had in mind at the start of the process. So making sure that you educate them further, so giving them glossaries of terminology, telling them when the first payout's going to be, doing frequently asked questions, doing sample stories potentially of beneficiaries of other endowments is a really good way to set mutual expectations and to continue that relationship after they make that first gift. And then when they actually do get caught into the reporting cycle and they start getting that annual report on their endowed fund, make sure and include an annual survey in that piece so that you are regularly and proactively gathering their feedback and that you can gauge their satisfaction with the giving experience and the reporting. So that will help you make future decisions on how to educate future donors and report to those that you already have.